Wow, it's early morning at Palo Verde National Park in Costa Rica, and I think this must be one of my favorite moments from my trip in 2017 to Costa Rica. The Limpkin isn't normally this orange. It's because the early morning sun is creating a kind of orange haze over everything. And I got some fantastic close views because I was just quietly by the side of the marshland, and the Limpkin seemed quite happy to let me get quite close.